And as they race through the first furlong, Made of Gold with the red cap is the first to go on. Arazi with the blue and white star sleeve jacket, but now Miss Bluebird in the yellow colours on the outside comes to take it up. But it's Miss Bluebird in the lead from Made of Gold in the red cap second. And Arazi just checked there back in third place, followed by Silver Kite in the red sleeves. And then behind that one is Cardoon in the maroon sleeve jacket. Colorific is one of the back markers as they make their first turn. And Miss Bluebird going on. Miss Bluebird the leader by about a length to Made of Gold on the rails in second. Arazi is back in third now with Silver Kite fourth with the striped hat. And then just behind these is Cardoon. But Made of Gold leading and stretching them a good pace. Made of Gold as they make their final turn from Miss Bluebird in the yellow. Then Arazi is in behind them in third. And behind that one is Cardoon four. Colorific tries to pick up next to the rails. But Made of Gold makes the best of his way home from Miss Bluebird in second. And now Arazi is pulled to the outside to make his run. But Made of Gold has got first one on him. But here comes Arazi. And look at that acceleration. He's really powering down the track. And Arazi quickly bursts clear. They're inside the final furlong now. And Arazi clear of Made of Gold with back in third Silver Kite, but it's Arazi now striding well clear as they race inside the final half furlong. And Arazi coming well clear of Made of Gold and up towards the line. A very classy performance by Arazi, Made of Gold second.